Oh no, what is that guy doing? Oh, at least all my buddies were here. Screaming it, guys. There you go. And Ravage looks so much cooler with two lightsabers. Yeah, but I died because I was being retarded and trying to sneaky snake my way up to that body to... Oh, crap. Let's see if I can get down to where my group is without aggroing that... Oh, shit. They're gonna be pissed. Oh, God, I'm gonna trade another group to them. I'm sorry, guys. Okay. Man, playing like a noob. Oh, God. Man, these guys are never gonna run another heroic with me. Like, that bullshot guy. What the hell is he doing? Oh, shit. More stuff just spawned, too. Oh, God. Made a recovery. Well, I'd rather have my lightsaber. Okay. Picking up the body. Oh, man, they're getting mad. Ugh. Man, what a knockback. What? Oh, am I stuck? Okay, I can get out. There we go. Getting credits. Bioanalyzing stuff. They even, yeah, they don't even count for me anymore. There we go. Meditate on the Sith runes in order. What? Hopefully that's just like a, oh, we gotta go into some cave. Alright, I'm just gonna follow these guys. Follow Mr. Stealthy Stealth through the water. First time I've ever done any of the M quests. This guy's clearly a pro. Enemy reinforcements arriving soon. I don't like the sound of that. Well, no enemy reinforcements and nothing. Oh, cool. I actually have, like, a cape now. It's way cooler than what I was wearing before. Oh, I should probably reunify colors. There we go. Oh, yeah. Much cooler. Much, much cooler. Go kill the boss now and solve the puzzle. Is it, like, actually a puzzle, or is it just, like, clicky this button and fight stuff? Or maybe this guy's solving the puzzle. What is he casting? Using rune of oh, he's actually using the runes. You have to know the Sith code. I can tell you the Jedi code? Maybe. Probably not off the top of my head, though. I'm a lore buff, but I'm not. I don't remember stuff that well. Just Google it! Ah! I don't think I've seen a. Do I clicky on this? Oh, hold on. Oh, I don't want to activate it. That might spawn multiple groups of enemies. Like in the other heroic here. Want me to heal or deeps? I don't care. Oh. Okay. Boom! Flying into battle. Screaming at stuff. Sorry guys, I'm tanking this one. Boom! Getting kills. Drop anything good? Harbinger's bracers. Nope, not for me. Ooh, but I can bioanalyze. Hell yeah. Got some green goo. Is that everything? Cool. Let's get out of here. You know, I googled the Jedi code. Well, actually, I take that back. I had the book. When I was playing Knights of the Republic 1, I was playing on the Xbox, and I had the book. So, when you're doing the quest to become a Jedi, and you have to recite the Jedi code, I just opened up the book and cheated. I won't lie. Okay, that guy is stealth. Okay, that guy. Okay, do you see that guy there? He clearly aggroed that group. That was not my fault. I take no responsibility for having to fight this mob. Take out the other strong first, before I hit the elite. There we go. Poppin' Berserk. I'm used to calling it Zen, though, since I have Republic characters. There we go. Getting kills. Bioanalyzing. Luckily, it seems like nobody else here in the group has biochem. Makes my life easier. Eh, I think I can sneak through those mobs, though. Oh yeah, this will be easy. There we go. Oh, I guess this guy's leading us to a, Datacron. Can't argue with that. Alright, gotta fight. Fuck, gotta fight. Okay. Now remind me who Darth Bane is. Is Darth Bane also from the extended universe as the Sith Lord that came up? Who was he, the one that came up with the rule of two as well? I know I'm gonna avoid the champion. Uh-oh. Oh shit! Flew to the wrong guy! Who is that guy? Is that someone's companion? Oh, it despawned. Oh, better move. Oh, I can't force jump. Yeah, let's get in this fight. Oh, now it's come over here. Oh, now it's red, too. Now it's aggroed on us. Oh well, it's just one more guy. Shouldn't be too bad. Ooh, that's better than that. Oh, that's a belt. Putting on better belts. Yeah, I better keep up with the group instead of bioanalyzing all the. Let's see, the classes I want to play is Empire, because I was seeing the Great Heels. I think I want to play a Mercenary, a Sorcerer, and... Is this another Blue Shard? Are we killing the guy first? Yep, I guess we're going in combat first. There we go. Oh, man, this guy's tough. Oh, Pete is gonna go down. Oh, I guess not. I think my burn attack missed. Oh, there are the debuffs.